Hello guys, welcome to Agriculture Tutorials. Today I am discussing about biosecurity. In overview, biosecurity is nothing but series of management practice which related to biological organisms, plants, animals, like that. For the management of biosecurity, we need to prevent the diseases, causal agents of animal populations and plants, prevent further spread of the infected to uninfected groups by animals, personal equipment to other animals, precises and responders. ICS biosecurity group supervisors ensures appropriate biosecurity measures. ICS biosecurity group develops site-specific biosecurity plan with safety officers, incident commander. Biosecurity team members work for the biosecurity of nation in frontline assistance in connecting with controlling of diseases outbreaks. Basic biosecurity elements are to aware the biosecure measures, to create the awareness, next understand the disease transmission. In biosecurity measures, movement control of diseases and the restriction of people, animals, vehicles, equipment. Personal protective equipments also comes under measurements of biosecurity. Isolation of infected and suspected animals. Proper C&D procedures. Proper care and development procedures. Routes of transmissions. In biosecurity, direct transmissions like physical contact, biting, nose to nose, open wounds, vomitings, inanimate object, equipment, clothing, boots, vehicles. This all comes under routes of transmissions of biosecurity. Aerosol, inhalation of droplets with pathogens of animals causes diseases. Example, nowadays corona also coming through aerosol, inhalation of some droplets in the air causing corona. Like that, it also comes under routes of transmission. Oral or ingestion, pathogens consumed, contaminated feed or water, licking, chewing or contaminated object. These are the various routes of transmissions. Oral, vectors and zoonotic means through animals. Pathogens spread from animals to humans, zoonotic. Biosecurity and routes of transmissions are direct contact, vomiting, vomits, aerosols, ingestion, vectors like insects. Possible biosecurity measures for direct contact is isolation of infected animals, personal protective equipment. Aerosols is isolation of infected animals, personal protective equipment. Inhalation means cleaning and disinfection procedures. Vectors, pest management procedures for insects comes under biosecurity measures. Biosecurity measures includes movement control and restriction, personal protective equipment, cleaning and disinfection, isolation, vector control. Movement control, in example, animals stop movements of the infected animals. Movement restrictions, animals should not move if confirmed or suspected premises. Contact with infected or suspected animal. Suspected animal near infected or suspected premises should not move from one place to another. Transport vehicles do not meet biosecurity standards. These are the biosecurity procedures, measures, how the biological organisms got affected by the various diseases are explained in these slides. Thanking you, have a nice day. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Jai Hind.